We are beginning in Moss Landing, where people have been celebrating the return of the recreational salmon fishing season, a party they haven't had for 3 years because of a ban on salmon fishing. And they're partying on the eve of the first time that fishermen can reel salmon out of the Monterey Bay once again. Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen is live among it all. They should be going to bed right now, Brittany, if they're going to get up early. So is the party winding down?
The party's winding down. There's some stragglers out and about, though, checking things out. But they say they're headed to bed, and they're going to wear lots of coats and lots of sleeping bags because it's very cold. But you can see all the campers and trucks and trailers out here. I mean, this place is packed in the Moss Landing Yacht Harbor. And like you said, this is going to get started very early in the morning. Jeff Johnson has been hooked on salmon fishing since the first time he tested these salty waters at the request of a friend.
And when I caught that first salmon, and that salmon was so big, and it rolled on its side, and that silver just shined in my face, I was hooked.
On the eve of salmon season's opening day, Johnson geared up his favorite boat for an early morning.
And I've been all excited, been working on this for the last about 2 to 3 weeks, preparing for it. So now the maiden voyage tomorrow.
Johnson isn't alone in his excitement for the comeback of salmon season after the last three seasons were canceled.
We haven't had salmon season in three years, so it's been a long time. And guys are excited. They want to put salmon on the table. So.
Are we going to have a good time tomorrow?
Daryl Bilal brought the whole family. They joined friends in this camp. Some have been here since Wednesday.
They've been planning since last year. They usually come out every year, but even they came out a few years ago, even when there was no salmon. They just come out and have a good time.
And I like to fish a lot.
So does 11-year-old Corbin Clark, who's here with his uncle Ron. He might be young, but he's an experienced fisherman.
Since I was a little kid, my dad's been bringing me out.
He lives for this weekend and for fishing.
Loving the sport. It's just, finally we can go salmon fishing. It's just fun. We should all hang out, have a good time. It's not really a competitive sport or anything. It's just all fun.
And come dawn, Jeff Johnson says the fun will begin.
It's like Walmart on Blitz Day. Everybody's trying to get their boat in the water as soon as the first chance they can get. And it's really crazy. I mean, it's something to see.
Well, it is something to see, and if anyone wanted to see it, come out here about 5 o'clock in the morning, and you're going to get to see all that craziness that Jeff was talking about there. Some gentlemen we were just talking to said they're going to get up bright and early at 4 in the morning. They're not going to miss a thing, and they're hoping to catch some big ones. Dan.
All right, very good. Thanks, Brittany.